A bus full of housewives going on a picnic sadly crashed. There were no survivors. Each husband cried for a week, but one husband in particular, his mourning went on for more than 2 months. And when asked about it, he replied miserably, "My wife missed the bus." Ah, domestic bliss.